Welcome to the virtual classes of learning. Today we will discuss a new technique of separating mixture. That technique is crystallization. Crystallization is a process of solidification of a liquid substance into well-defined three-dimensional crystal lattice. By crystallization, we get highly pure compound. So, this technique is used to get highly pure component. The principle of crystallization is the amount of solute that can be dissolved by a solvent can be increased with temperature. In this process, the impure substance is dissolved in a suitable solvent to reach its nearly saturated solution at a temperature higher than the room temperature. To understand this activity or this technique, we will perform an activity in which we have to prepare the pure crystal of copper sulfate. For this, we need a tripod stand for heating, a burner or a separate lamp, china dish, and beaker or a glass rod, a funnel, a filter paper, a watch glass, etc. These are the main apparatus that are used in this activity. For preparing crystal of copper sulfate, we need some chemicals. That chemicals are copper sulfate, dilute sulfuric acid, water as a solvent, and ethyl alcohol that should be mixed with water. These are the basic chemicals that we need to prepare crystal of pure copper sulfate. Here, filter paper is used for filtrating the impure component or the impurities which are not dissolved in water. The filter paper is used by folding it in this way. Now this filter paper should be put in funnel so that we can use this filter paper as sieve, just like we separate the tea leaves from tea. In the similar way, we can separate the insoluble impurities that are present in copper sulfate. For preparing crystal of copper sulfate, we dissolve maximum amount of copper sulfate in small quantity of water by continuous stirring so that we get a saturated solution. To get the saturated solution, we add small amount of dilute sulfuric acid in it and filter it by using filter paper and funnel into a china dish. In the filter paper, all the insoluble impurities get collected. Now put the china dish on the sand bath so that we can heat this solution slowly by constant stirring with glass rod. After some time, we get some solid substance on the glass rod. This temperature is known as crystallization temperature. When we get the solid substance on the glass rod, then we stop the heating and put all the liquid for crystal in another beaker and cool the mixture slowly by covering it with glass. Leave the solution overnight, and after 6 to 8 hours we get pure crystal of copper sulfate.